Hello everyone, welcome to Dumber Mods. I am the Great Gunzini. I am here to do some acrobatic moves with the new trampoline mod. Or epically fail. I think this is a simple mod, but it's fun. I mean, if you were gonna do, I don't know, say a parkour test, these things would be fun as heck to put in it. I'll show you how it works. Let's take a look. Boom! There's my arms. So here's the pieces that you actually need. Padding, and then what the padding does, you actually don't need it to jump on this stuff. You can use just the trampoline spring, but the padding ensures that you take no fall damage, which, believe me, at these heights, if you land on the ground, you gonna die. So here's a basic setup. You just put the padding on the outside, put the springs in. You don't actually need to put all four in there. You could just put like a single spring and boing. Whoa, I have it set pretty high. Ooh, and there, that's how you actually, I'll destroy it. So in order to actually activate it, once you have the mod loaded, all you do is right-click on it. And then there's low, medium, high, extreme, and then, whew, I'm done dying for the day. So let's try it on low. I'll show you the low setting first. There we go. I'll turn around actually a little bit here. Whoa, I don't know why it does that. Sometimes it like amplifies the effect. Let's see if we can... There we go. There's some dumber action. Woo! So that's low. Let's get it off that for a second. And I'm in creative, so I won't die. I'll show you how to die after. Here's medium. So it's a bit higher. Let's get the other view so you can get perspective. Oh, there we go. So there, medium's a little bit higher there. Kind of fun. It's just ridiculous, actually. It does look ridiculous, but it's ridiculously fun. And here's high. Whoa. You see that? You see what I mean? Like, oh, if you didn't have padding on, you would die at these heights. For sure. And you can see I have a second one set up to see if I can catapult onto that one. Maybe we'll do that one right now. Hold on. Let's see if I can... Turn around. We'll do this way. Okay, here we go. I'll try and do it this way. Come on. Oh, no, I failed it. There, it's jumping. Go. Oh. All right, so let's set it to extreme. Extreme. Whoa. Now that's awesome. Look at what a beautiful view, isn't it? Oh, what a nice canyon. This is so awesome. And so gosh darn good looking. Oh. So yeah, at these heights here, you definitely, if you time it right, if you press the space bar, you can actually go higher, I found. Let's see if we can get it. There's a way, I saw it amplify actually when I pressed the space bar at the right time. Oh, that's high enough. That's high enough to kill you. Faux show. Okay, let's get off there. Oh, enough. Oh, and I'm getting seasick here. So as I said before, you don't actually need the padding. The padding is very helpful, though. It's just, you know, it helps. Let's see if we can get onto that one there, though. No. We need it higher. No, not yet. Now. Oh, no. Well, you get the idea. Let's go out of creative mode to show you just how dangerous this... Get out of here, chicken! He's like, I just want to... I wonder if that works. Do you think they can bounce on that? I never even thought about that. Let's try and put, say, a zombie on there at night. I didn't even think about this. And you know what? We're experimenting right now. Set it to easy. No, trample... Oh, okay, hold on. Let's put it on the high extreme mode. You can't put them there? Let's see if we can hit this. Are you coming? Oh, dang it! It's like it takes me right out of the realm. Come on now. Yes. No, why don't they want to come after me? They're like, heck no! You're not tricking me, I'm not falling for it! Let's just try and put a whole bunch of... Oh, wait. Oh, he wants to. Look, he's like, I want to go on it. I'm trying to see if a pig. Maybe a pig. Lots of pigs. Anyone want to go on the? Anyone want to go on this? Come on, come on! Jump on the spring for the love of bejesus! Oh, he fell in. Apparently the padding is dangerous to these fellas. Here, let's try it this way. Oh, you can't even do this. Alright, maybe that's the problem. We'll spawn him on. Oh! It does work! Oh, and it kills him! There we go! Oh! Yes! Have fun! Enjoy! Oh, that broke. Super Pig to the rescue! Let's stream with... Zombie! Oh my goodness, we can have so much fun with this. It actually hurts them though. This is actually awesome. I think that would be an awesome thing to implement. I'm sure you can... Flying pork! It's flying bacon! It's the best bacon in the world! Super bacon! This isn't just ordinary bacon. It's super bacon! So there you go. Now we know... Oh, there goes that little chicken. Oh, girl. He's like, Arrow doesn't like it. Is he going to land on it again? Oh! This is so awesome. Anyway, I'm going to show you. I'm going to go out of creative mode. I'm going to make it daytime again. And I'm going to show you just... Is that off? No, set... That's set stream. No? Oh, okay. So this. Obviously, you know. Oh, no. Okay, well, anyway, I had my fun. That was awesome. I didn't even know, I didn't even see anyone do that, but obviously, if you had a mob trap, that would be awesome. You could throw them in there and actually have fun and juggling them up like a blender. Well, that's it. Trampoline. I didn't even realize it was going to be this fun. I'll see you next time on Dumb Mods. I am the Great Gunzini.